Hello friends, welcome back to Sales Reproven Tips and Tricks. In this video, I'll show you a little trick about corridor presentation. We often see in drawings when there is an earthwork, it represents with tadpoles or some lines which clearly reflect is there an earthwork, and also like there is a cutting or failing. So how we can do it quickly with the help of Sales 3D? I'll show you that. When you select your corridor and go to the corridor properties, here you have tool on the last, it calls slope patterns. You need to add two feature lines. Between them you need to add slope patterns, so you select add slope patterns and you select your last two feature lines. One is edge of your line and another is your daylight point. So I select daylight, I hit enter. Now here you have option that you can select various inbuilt styles for the slope patterns. So let's go with the tadpole first, and you can choose your chain edges, start or begin, where to end on also, and you hit apply and okay. So here you can see the nice tadpoles. Now here you can see the tadpoles only showing where there is a feeling. So you can see here, and from this chain edge to this chain edge is all my feeling, and tadpole only seeing, because in the cutting I have a channel. So what I need to do, I go again in the corridor properties and I again add two more feature lines. One is where my cutting slope ends and my daylight slope, and hit OK, and I choose the same tadpole pattern and OK and apply. So now you can see it's showing on cut and fill, and you can see that both tadpoles are showing in a different direction, which reflect one is for the cutting and one is for filling. You can add this tadpole to some colors also, and you can change the style of tadpole also in Sales 3D, and you can see it's all along there. And let's see, there are other styles as well you can explore in build, or you can create your own style. So we can go with some other style. Let's go with the standard one, hit apply, and you can see here. So this way you can really enhance how your corridor look, or how you can build your presentation model very presentable, and you can do it very quickly, no matter how long big corridor you have. You just need to go to air slope pattern and you need to click the last two feature lines. So select this, and it's done. And you just need to select your style. I'll go with standards and hit apply. So this way you can clearly show your artwork on your drawings. Thank you.